Welcome back, everyone. Today we are going to be doing the ladies gift guide with the $25 to $50 price point. This is the third of the gift guides. I have already published the men's gift guide and I have already published the under $25 gift guide. Be sure to check those out. They will be linked. Before we get started, just like I mentioned in the past videos, you are going to want to hit the Show More tab below this video box. That will expand the description box. The top link down there will take you to the corresponding blog post where you will find a whole array of gift suggestions in the $25 to $50 price point. I am only sharing a relatively large handful in the video, but the blog post will have photos and links, also landing pages to many more items. I am sharing hundreds of items in each of the gift guides. A lot of work has went into these, so please resource the blog post and do your shopping from there. Let me also share, just like the past two gift guides, there will be a giveaway in this gift guide as well. Please stay tuned till the end and I will go over all of the details to what that gift guide is. I will give you a hint. It is a year supply of one of my favorite hair products. Let me also mention, folks, just like in the past gift guides, I will give you the price to each item, but when you click on the link to do your shopping, that price could change because there's always sales and promotions. So I'm just giving you the retail price or the price that the item was when I was creating my outline for this gift guide. All right, without further ado, let's get started, and we are going to start with mirrors. We have the iHome Portable Lighted Vanity Mirror with speaker for $49.99. We have a shower mirror with Bluetooth speaker for $45.96. We have the Jeffree Star Cosmetics handheld mirror for $25. Moving on to makeup bags and organizers, I will have a landing page to the Ulta makeup bags and organizers. I will also have a landing page for Sephora makeup bags and organizers, and also QVC makeup storage. All right, we have a bag, All My Vanity case bag for $38. We have a Herschel Canvas carry-on makeup bag for $30. Hunter Nylon Toiletry Bag for $35. We have the Tartan and Twine Cosmetics Box for $30. We have the Sephora Collection Makeup Organizer for $35. And we have an acrylic makeup storage for $40. Next up, we have makeup brushes. If you have been following me for some time, you would know that the majority of my makeup brushes are by Sigma Beauty. Now, I do have a variety of makeup brushes. I probably have way more than what I need, but the majority of my brushes are by Sigma. I will have the Sigma website and I will have a code that you can use to get 10% off your order. The code is TracyH10 at checkout and you will receive 10% off. They have some fantastic gift sets like the one I am holding here. They also have beauty blenders, everything that you can imagine when it comes to makeup application tools. Sigma Beauty will have it and it makes a great gift. Moving on, we have the Morphe the Eye Master brush set for $39. We have the Shimmer and Shine Sephora brush collection set for $49. We have the beauty blender set of two with cleanser for $45. Tarte Mary Metals brush set for $35. BH Cosmetics 13-piece brush set for $26. And the Sonia Kashuk limited edition 10-piece set for $35. Of course, that's at Target. Really love the Sonia Kashuk makeup blender. I do use that periodically, but lately I have been using my Sigma F80, I believe it's called, foundation brush. And today I'm wearing the Smashbox foundation. You know I've been playing with Smashbox in Kat Von D, using the Studio Skin full coverage 24-hour foundation today. Just thought I'd throw that in there. Next, we will be talking about a favorite, and that would be face masks. Holy Sheet mask set for $48. Glow Baby Glow set for $29. No Bad Days set for $39. And Kiehl's Mary Masking for $45. I talked about the Kiehl's Mary Masking in my holiday beauty sets. That will also be linked in the holiday video library as well. Moving on to skincare. Skincare's Next Big Thing for $40. Let's Get Luminous Brightening Kit for $38. Pro Artist Picks for 30, Mary Bright Skincare Set for 38, Out of This Galaxy Glow for 45, Superfood Delicious Delights for 48, All Is Calm, All Is Bright Set for 28, Hangover RX Prep and Prime Trio, love the name, $42. Travel Sized Sugar Treatment Lip Set for $48. And we have the Only Good Stuff Inside Set Origins for $45. And the Charmed Lip Trio for $29. Let's dive into hair care and what is going to be today's giveaway. Briogeo Healthy Hair Game Kit. The More the Merrier Volume Thickening Set for $33. Dry Bar Party of Four Kit for $50. Amika Not So Basic Travel Kit, $29. Dry Bar Bell in a Box for $35. Sexy Hairspray and Sparkle Trio, $26.95. Fight Club Dry Shampoo Travel Set for $28. Bedhead Ceramic Waver, $27.99. If you have been following me for some time, you would be well aware that I love the Dry Volume Blast from Living Proof. I cannot be without it. Used it today. Pretty much use it every single day, especially if it's first day hair, because I need to get that volume in there. Today is first day hair. Well, one of you is going to win a year's supply of my favorite hair product, the Living Proof Dry Volume Blast. The details to get entered in the giveaway will be on the blog post. It will run 7 days. I'm not going to go into much more here because all of the information will be provided. Let's move on to makeup. We have the ABH Jackie Aina palette, if I said that right, for $45. The Bobbi Brown 4-Piece Liquid Lip Set, $38.25. Kylie Holiday Try-On Kit for $49. Gold Mine Plumping Lip Set for $29. Hourglass Caution Mascara and Lip Gloss Duo for $48. Becca Shimmering Skin Perfector Set of 2 for $25. Fenty Gloss Posse Mini Gloss Bomb Set for $42. Milk Cosmetics MVPs Set for $45. Tarte 9 Ways to Shine Cheek Wardrobe, that's a popular one this year, for $35. Holiday Highlighter Palette for $39. Sephora Superstars for $48. MAC Cosmetics Star Dipped Face Palette, $42.50. MAC Lucky Stars Neutral Lipstick Trio for $29.50. Laura Mercier Effortless Lip Duo for $35. Benefit Bad Gal Lash in Line Set for $32. Stila Liquid Eyeshadow Set, $35. Waterproof Gel Eyeliner Set for $28. Next up, we have body care. Sol de Janeiro Boom Boom Cream for $45. L'Occitane Cleansing Almond Shower Oil, you know I love it, for $25. The L'Occitane Exfoliating Smooth Paste for $45. Donna Karan Cashmere Mist Deodorant for $27. Do all of these ring a bell, folks? You know that I use all of these products religiously. Moroccan Oil Little Luxury Set for $42. Lalicious Super Scrub Tower for $49. Self Tan Express Starter Kit for $27. The Hemp's Original Body Set for $34.95. And the Philosophy Away We Go Set for $32. Moving on to one of my favorites, and that would be fragrance. Jo Malone Christmas Cracker Set, $48. Jo Malone Fragrance Combining Duo for $45. Nest Discovery Set, $40. To All a Glam Night for $29.50. And a Fragrance Sample Set for Her for $35. Let's dive into home goods. Etana Serving Platter, $34. Small Herb Pot, $25. Say Cheese Cheese Board for $48. 8-piece Mixing Bowl Set for $47.99. Golden Glass Teardrop Wall Shelf, $39.99. Welcome Friends Doormat, $29.50. Pyramid Wine Rack, $34.95. Brass and Mirror Tray for $49. Smart Plug Set of 4, $29.99. Cantilever Floor Lamp for $39.99. Up next, blankets and sheets. cozy stripe throw for $49.50, 400 count threshold sheet set $49.99 for a queen, diamond plush throw $39.99, chenille throws for $44.95, ivory diamond cotton throw for $39.99, Martha Stewart soft fleece blanket for $34.99. This comes in 10 colors, folks. Micro mink Sherpa blanket for $38.99 for a king. Moving on to books and planners, Tory Burch in color coffee table book for $31.33. Black and white and a bit in between, timeless interiors. I do have this book, I love it. $36.06. Beautiful Word coloring Bible for $29.23. Chanel Collections and Creations, love this one. $31.49. The Newlywed Table Cookbook, $29.95. All in Good Taste Kate Spade Coffee Table Book for $30. And the famous, my favorite, Inkwell Press Planner, $46.42. Who needs some jewelry storage for Christmas? Let's dive into that. Umbra Terrace Jewelry Organizer, $34.99. Gold Mirrored Perfume Tray, $29.99. Lidded Eyewear Storage, $39.99. Classic Lidded Stacker Storage, $32.99. Watch Box with 10 slots, $26.99. Speaking of jewelry, let's dive into jewelry. Silver Hoop Earrings, $48. Elysian Hoops for $40. Pave Threader Earrings for $38. Drama Cocktail Rings, $42. Mesh and Pearl Bracelet for $38. Twist Mini Aledia Ring for $44. Tory Burch Embrace Ambition Bracelet for $30. Let me just share that all net profits go to the Tory Burch Foundation to advance women's empowerment and entrepreneurship, which is all about what I love. Crystal Open Lariat Necklace, $34.50. Sterling Silver Triple Roll Ring for $39.97. Let me share that Bauble Bar, which I did link some items and I will have a page to them. They sent me a few items to share with you in the gift guide. I am wearing a pair of the earrings today. These are beautiful. I also wore them recently in my holiday party dresses video. You will also see them again in an upcoming video. These are called the Jocelyn Stud Earrings. I also have another pair, the Taj Studded Earrings. And if my hair looks a little messier than it did earlier, I actually filmed a little bit, then I had to shut down and I went on a photo shoot so I can show this outfit in an upcoming video for you as another holiday party look that's not a dress. You'll see some photos at the end of the video where I'm sharing my look. But it's a windstorm outside today and it was also a little bit raining, so that's what you do sometimes. But anyway, love these Bauble Bar earrings as well. And I also have a necklace to share. This is the Hera necklace. All of these items will be linked. The necklace is $42. The earrings that I am wearing right here are $48. And then the other earrings that I am sharing with you are $38. Sleepwear and intimates. There will be a landing page for Hanky Panky panties, and there will be a landing page for Adore Me bras and panties. We have a cozy faux fur robe, $39.99. Merry Christmas pajamas for $27.99. Flannel pajama short set, $29.99. In Bloom satin pajama short set for $40. Honeydew Intimates All American pajama set, $48. Fleece pajama set, $34.99. Long fleece robe, $29.50. Oversized fleece pant for $39.99. And a BP crisscross slipper for $29.25. Moving on to clothing, mock turtleneck sweater, $29.99. Belted duster cardigan, $27.99. V-neck long sleeve sweater dress, $29.99. Madewell ex-boyfriend thermal for $29.97. Where do they come up with these names? Mesh trim ruffle sleeve top, $37.99. Oversized striped crew neck sweater, $44.95. Next level jegging, $39.95. Mid-rise rockstar leggings, $29.95. Let's talk about outerwear. Studded beanie with faux fur palm, $34. Speckled fringe scarf, $35. Rebecca Minkoff knit gloves, $38. Koolaburra knit color blocked gloves, $25. Quilted all-weather headband, $45. The North Face Etip gloves, $34.95. Women's mid-calf fur winter boots, $39.99. Faux fur collar quilted winter coat, $37.99. Lightweight puffer jacket, $30. Don't forget, I recently did the definitive guide to fall and winter coats. That video will be linked. Be sure to check it out for a lot of good winter coat options that could be in a little bit higher price point. Not all of them, but check it out. Who's up for some fitness as a gift? It's the perfect time of the year. Reversible yoga mat, $34.99. 32 ounce hydro flask with straw lid, $44.95. It comes in many colors. Kettlebell, $26.49. Foam roller, $27.12. Wearable wrist and ankle weights for $49. Comes in 8 colors. Everlast boxing gloves, $41.87. Under Armour cold gear compression leggings, $49.99. Asics gel running shoes, $34.95. Under Armour cold gear crew neck shirt for $49.99. Let's talk about leather goods. Leather card case, $35. Leather tassel zipper pouch, $49.99. Leather eye mask, $25. This is great for travel, folks. Personalized leather luggage tags for $25. Leather charger roll-up for $49.99. I love that. Lastly, I want to talk about subscription boxes. They make a great gift. Many people enjoy receiving them. I will have landing pages for a few subscription boxes. You know I do a lot of work with FabFitFun, and I do receive their quarterly or seasonal box throughout the year, and I talk about those in different videos. We also have an Emma and Chloe jewelry box subscription that you can check out on the blog post, and also Dermstore's Beauty Fix box, which I have shared that one in the past as well. Well, that covers everything in the $25 to $50 ladies gift guide. Don't forget, there's so much more than what I shared here in today's video, but you have to click on that top link in the drop-down box below to get there. There will be photos of every single thing, plenty to shop. Don't forget to go back to the men's gift guide and get all the men in your life, the shopping needs that you need to do for them, as well as don't forget to check out the under $25 gift guide. I also recently shared a whole array of my favorite things. These are items that I just cannot be without. They make my life easier. They bring comfort to my world. So I did a video on those as well, and that's a gift guide in itself. So be sure to check that out. I will have a whole library of all of my holiday videos. So we're talking about dining. We're talking about keeping it classy during the holidays, how to eat mindful, everything that has to do with Christmas and the holiday season. We'll have a whole library, so be sure to check it out. You can get to it by the top link. Don't forget to get entered for the giveaway for a year supply of the Living Proof Dry Volume Blast. This stuff knocks it out of the park. If you've never used it, you will love it. Get entered. All right, we'll see you soon in the Luxury Gift Guide for Ladies coming out in just a couple days. Take care.